taking care of the football, especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter. Turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter what point, you gotta be super careful.
Gotta be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
The Patriots offense now, they work their way back onto the field. Second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described. Looking down at that sheet.